Blame it on the occlusion, stop my blood moving. Blame it on the smoke, make the vessels choke. Blame it on the plaque. Blame it on the plaque. Yeah, she's got many risk factors, but I should may protect her. She's got fiber fatty lesions, her in her intima for many reasons. I ain't saying it'll kill you, but you know what it could do, what it's been doing deep inside. Don't die now.
How'd you get your lesion? Injury with adhesion, monocytes leaking, self-proliferation. See what it could be if we press fast forward 20, 40 years, there'd be more plaque forming. Getting more clogged up, filling up, looming up. You don't even know now, you were unaware of increase in blood velocity. Velocity.
Blame it on the stress, aggravate the SNS. Blame it on the fam, and you eat too much ham. Blame it on the
cholesterol.
Blame it on the
cholesterol.
Blame it on your age. Blame it on the boozing. Blame it on the LDLs doing too much snoozing. Blame it on the
blame it on the
OC, increase in blood velocity, and now your blood don't flow free. Murmur in her artery, and now she needs changes in her life. What's turbulence gonna do? Resistance is gonna show you how it's gonna change your life when it clogs your inside. How'd you get your lesion? Injury with adhesion, monocytes sneaking, self-proliferation. See what it could be if we press fast forward 20, 40 years, there'll be more plaque forming. Getting more clogged up, filling the lumen up. You don't even know now, you were unaware of increasing blood velocity.
Velocity!
Blame it on the stress, activate the SNS. Blame it on the fam, you eating too much ham. Blame it on the
cholesterol. Blame it on the cholesterol.
Blame it on the age. Blame it on your boozing. Blame it on the LDLs doing too much snoozing. Blame it on the plaque.
Blame it on the plaque. Blame it on the plaque. Blame it on the plaque. Blame it on the plaque.
Reduce compliance.
Shawty, they ain't stretching.
Not trying to tease ya.
It can lead to a loss of blood flow. Shawty, then you know it can lead to stroke or a heart attack. You know what I mean. Shawty needs help. Turn to UIHC and the docs and my.
Oh my.
Now they're running lots of tests, putting stents in my chest, changing my life.
Changing my life.
To improve my life.
Improving my life.
Look me dead in the eye. They said you gotta stop smoking to prevent your arteries from choking. Had a looking at a doctor saying, alright.
Blame it on the stress, activate the SNS. Blame it on the fam, you eat too much ham. Blame it on the
cholesterol. Blame it on the cholesterol.
Blame it on your age, blame it on the boozing. Blame it on the LDLs, doing too much snoozing. Blame it on the plaque.
Blame it on the plaque.
Now on the treadmill she was running with her iPod in her ears, thinking plaque ain't a thing. So glad I'm changing my life. So glad I'm changing my life. And to all the many others who wanna be recovered, if you eatin' like a model, then that cheeseburger holla, tell it bye.
Bye.
Don't smoke but exercise.
Exercise. Blame it on the stress, activate the SNS. Blame it on the fam, and you eating too much ham. Blame it on the cholesterol. Blame it on the cholesterol. Blame it on your age. Blame it on the boozing. Blame it on the LDLs doing too much snoozing. Blame it on the plaque. Blame it on the plaque.